Well, hi everyone, my name is Omega Kuno and welcome again to Omega Pod. He's back with popular demand. You love him, you support his ministry, he's here. We're going to talk about his powerful song coming on SOP 10. Minister Dumi, Mkokstad. Soon I'll be saying pastor.
Minister Kuno.
You good, my friend? Thank you for coming back. Yeah, we said it last time that you will come back.
Thank you for bringing me back.
Yes.
I appreciate it, man.
Yeah. How do you feel when people love you so much? People love you, bro. We are tandiwa. Did I say it right?
How do you feel?
I've invited you here.
I didn't figure when I arrived in Ireland after my set in Ireland, people were like, next time, please come with Omega.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So I was like, oh, well, I told you this.
Yeah.
So how do you feel?
Grace alone, you know. I think that takes the favor of God.
Yeah.
One, you know.
And
remember, you cannot force the people to love you.
Yeah.
I think they see something in you that they just...
I agree with you. These are some of the things that we pray for.
Normally
our prayer is we pray for favor with God first,
right,
and then for favor with man.
Mm.
And hey, when we see it coming, it's somehow it says something about us and our ministry and how we present ourselves to a band.
Your reviews from Spirit of Praise Volunteer.
My reviews?
About the whole project, the SOP 10, your reviews. Yeah.
I mean, I've been singing a song with Kulu, man. I was laughing, singing a song. Kulu, my parents.
Yeah.
Spirit of Praise, in my eyes, is a huge brand.
Okay, yes.
A very big brand. Mm-hmm. And I think that in terms of pre-production, which is your rehearsals and everything else that goes into it, we were there.
Yeah.
I mean, everyone, we put in the effort and the time.
Yeah.
To try and make sure Uti on the day of the recording, people get what they were expecting.
Yes.
So volume 10 was very big.
Mm-hmm.
Because it was sort of like an introduction to the next decade and then in putting an end to the last decade.
Oh, wow.
You know?
That's interesting.
So for me, it was like we needed to make sure we see everything that is there is done properly.
Mm-hmm.
So I was really happy with the pre-production of the volume 10. And on the day of the recording, everything was on point.
Yeah.
Everything was just done ngendlela.
Sure.
I think even the artists, SOP, that with those different elements, introducing new people as well.
Yeah.
Specifically, which I think the idea maybe behind that, for me, it seemed as if we're saying Guti, because now we've been also doing our tours around going to other countries.
Yeah.
It's always nice to go to Swaziland and have an artist who's coming from Swaziland. It's beautiful.
Sure.
To go to Botswana and have Omega. It's beautiful when we go to Zim and we have Mr. Kenan Nyati and Everton Lalati. We want that because then people from Zimbabwe can relate with the brand of Spirit of Praise. So it was beautiful to see. To have Tina Zungu as well there.
Yeah, coming back,
and his son.
Oh,
a big stage for Undumiso, and he pulled it off. So we want that.
Yep.
We want that for Spirit of Praise.
Yes. And Tebogomloi coming in.
Ah, from, Baba.
Ah, Ntatemloi.
I'm a general. You see, when he started, he was like, from the back of the stage, I was like, that's the one. That's the one.
Yeah.
Abuti.
Yeah.
You know, I call him Abuti.
Yeah.
So for me, it was like, yeah, that's it, man. So I really wanted and prayed that, and I still do, that we touch different people in different places.
Right.
With
right.
Volume 10. And yep. we believe with he, that will be achieved with Volume 10.
Mm-hmm.
My review with the project in terms of the songs, we have several amazing songs.
Yes,
we've got Omega's songs.
Yeah.
Omega, I saw him dance. I saw him dance. Like, this one. And then I saw another song that I loved was the one by what's her name? Swaziland?
Yes, Shekinah. Right.
Sorry, guys. I have good issue of memory. Yeah. Shekinah's song. I love that song.
Yes.
And the traditional.
Yeah.
I still love that.
Yes.
They played it really nice.
Sure.
Matima was on always well. I even told her, like, my sis, you always bring it.
Yeah.
Album in, album out, Matima will bring it.
Yes.
Olisa's songs.
Yep.
Beautiful songs. There's obviously Kenan, his song was powerful,
bro.
You know, Osindi,
yeah,
they'll bring it. Oh, and then Bishop's first song. Yay. Yeah. And then there was Fafa.
Yes.
Fafa and the SOP yes. choir.
Yay, bro.
Beautiful song.
Beautiful, man.
Beautiful song. So it's we have a project, a beautiful project that has like different element, and it's been colored in different ways, and we give glory to God for that.
Amen. And the production, bro.
Obviously,
yeah.
Abosabo, they did an amazing job.
Yes.
I think our highlight, we were saying with Osabo when we're doing overdubs, we're saying I think we need to give it to Bishop.
Sure.
The voices.
Yo.
SLP 10. The voices.
On another level, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Hey.
He literally came out.
Yo.
No pressure, guys.
Yes.
Infagile pressure. Don't overexpect. We're just saying experience.
Yes,
you can tell us what you experienced.
Uh-huh.
But for me, the bishop, he came through with the choir.
Woo.
For me, the choir was my highlight.
Ne.
Yeah.
The choir for me
was my highlight. There's that song, that second song that I did.
Yeah.
That worship one.
Yes.
The
yes.
When they did that part leti ongenile anonkona.
Yes, yes.
When they changed the octave on that song.
Bro.
I myself was like, wait, what?
Sure.
What did you guys just do? So, hey, bro, yeah. The choir, guys. Choir. For me.
Yes.
SOP 10. Ki choir.
Yeah. Ne?
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah,
yo,
it's about them now.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
They're taking over.
I know, they took over.
Yes.
They were showing us, guys, who's Spirit of Praise.
And the stage, man. The X stage.
Yeah.
You know, I just looked at the stage from just pictures. Yeah. Clips from the pupil and looking at that amazing...
It's big though.
It's big.
Because now you need people like Kenan Nyati and Simbi Ntombela.
Yeah, who are able to.
And Bumi Mtweni, Matima lately.
Yes.
Ayanda would have killed that
stage. Yeah.
Those who you know, which they will run from that side and go that side.
Yes.
It was very big for me.
but you did try to touch.
Yeah, no. Back. I was just touching base. Yeah, like, hey guys, this side.
Yeah, yeah, no.
Hey guys, don't think that guys are getting bony. I'm this side as well.
Yes.
But most of the time, I was literally in the center.
And I think the way it was designed, like, it's pushing you to say, you have to go to those people.
Yeah, it was big.
And come back.
I saw Everton dancing back.
Yeah.
And he was dancing back from, I'm like, yeah. Go that side. Yeah. It's big.
It's big, bro.
It's 3 minutes that side.
Yeah.
3 minutes that side. You come back. By the time you come back here, the song is over.
Hey, but what a beautiful stage, man. What
but
a
beautiful stage, man.
Beautiful stage. And great news, family, is that his song as a single is out now. Yeah. So your song to me, like,
my song is out. Oh,
yeah, yeah. Actually, available on all digital platforms. Your iTunes, Spotify. You know,
bless the Lord.
Is doing amazingly. Oh, blessing the people.
We bless the Lord.
The song. I mean, even before it was released, just after. Actually, let me go back. Just after the recording, TikTok, Abra.
Yeah.
Hey,
man. TikTok.
Yeah.
So. I've been seeing the posts on Twitter. Okay. I mean, on Twitter, on TikTok,
yeah,
on Facebook, on mm-hmm. Instagram, and that's the first time for me.
Yep.
I must say, angijwayele mina ukutrenda in that way.
Okay.
So when I saw that, it was really humbling to see people responding in that way.
Yeah.
But what I also loved is that the people were focusing on the message of the song more than Dumi.
Mm-hmm.
And also people were also just applauding the choir.
Yeah.
Which I've already highlighted. Which
yes.
For me, the choir brought it. They made the song. If kwa gangam. Ikwaya is what Sipila Lapo Guna Pili Monto Kone Sipila Lapo Guna Pili Monto Kone Asikho Isikhali.
Yes.
Pelile.
But what
did that song was finished. I saw you. I was like, I know. I went on the clips. I saw you. I saw you turning around.
Yeah, I was like, bro.
I was Olisa. They stood up. They turned around and like, yeah. The choir was bringing it. So,
hey, bro.
So I think I love the fact that the people as well were just saying, choir.
Mm.
And for me, that was the whole point for us to bring out the choir and say, we don't normally appreciate them. They cover us, Omega, so much in almost all our songs, all our songs.
Mm.
And no one ever speaks about Spirit of Praise Choir and saying, hey guys, listen, Spirit of Praise brings it.
Check it out.
So for them to have that moment for me, that's why even after the thing, I didn't post about myself, I posted about the choir.
Sure.
Because that was the intention. With okay. Guys, Spirit of Praise Choir. We don't applaud them for what they do. The band, we never get time to say, guys, you guys you play a huge role in this thing that we're doing, which is Spirit of Praise.
Yeah.
So we, even now, mind you, on this show, I want to say, guys, we applaud the Spirit of Praise Choir. Mm-hmm. They are amazing. The band is amazing. And they make us sound good.
Sure.
They protect us, they cover us. So we appreciate them and we see the work that they are doing. We love them. I've told them that we love them and we see how gifted and anointed they are and they should continue doing that.
Yeah. Probably if it was not a recording, just that song, that moment, I felt like we were going to say,
oh, my God. That's the second one. I would have thrown it there. actually okay. at the end.
All right. For the second song, ne?
Yeah. Because even Belimnani, Gilkulaku F sharp, and that song is even Belimnani starts on F sharp.
All right.
Ends on A flat.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that song is just on F sharp. So
yeah,
it's perfect for me to link to.
To.
So I would have. Come it on. It came to my mind, but I was like, I.
Okay, get your tickets for the tours, guys. Yeah, get the ticket
yeah, for the tours. But I do want to say, you know, my second song, which is
yes.
I want to open this scripture on this song.
Yeah.
On this. So that song is just about that scripture, and it was a prophetic word for.
Right.
For SOP.
Okay.
For the next coming decade. But now I didn't tell you guys.
Okay.
I didn't tell anyone. Exodus 14 verse 33.
Right.
Huh? No, Exodus 33 verse 14.
All right.
Let's see.
Wow.
Okay. I've misplaced it. So that's basically that song is about that.
Okay.
Where God is speaking to Moses, and Moses says, "We would rather not move from this mountain.
Yes.
If you will make us go without your presence, if your presence will not go with us, I just want to make sure because there's the pre verse that leads to that part, which is very important, but I couldn't put on the song.
Okay.
Don't let us.
Sure. Wow.
I will tell you about that. For me, that's the song. Everyone. See Pila? Yes.
Yes.
We love that song. when there's. Don't know. Guys, we'll have to cut this part out. Is there a cut on it?
No.
Maybe we'll have to cut it.
Yeah.
From this mountain. Please cut it out, Omega.
Okay. Riachwara. Arika yoda anyway. So it was a prophetic. So it was a prophetic song to the to spirit of praise.
To spirit of praise. Yeah. It's Exodus. Yeah. Oh no, man. It's me who Obadiah. It's Exodus 33.
Yeah.
Verse 14. Not the other way around.
Yes.
So I wanna read it from Amplified.
Yeah.
Classic edition. And it reads. What's going on here? Mr. Kuno?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's 33, 14 to 16.
Yeah.
But now, I want the one that's before that.
Okay.
Oh, he hasn't believed.
Yeah.
Genesis. Okay. Sorry, guys. Genesis, Daniel, Colis, and your soul. No, Anna, I'm not finding it.
Yeah.
Exodus 14. We said 33.
Yes.
That's 14. Yes. There you go.
Yeah.
Moses intercedes. Yeah. Let's start from verse 12. Yeah. Moses said to the Lord, "See, you say to me, bring up this people, but you have not let me know whom you will send with me."
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
"Yet you have said, I know you by name."
Okay.
"And you have also found favor in my sight."
Sure.
13. "Now therefore I pray you, if I have found favor in your sight."
Yes. Yes.
"Let me know your ways so that I may know you, becoming more deeply." Now this is Amplified explaining. "So that I may know you."
Yeah.
What that means is becoming more deeply and intimately acquainted with you, recognizing and understanding your ways more clearly.
Yeah.
And that I may find grace and favor in your sight. And consider also that this nation is your people. 14. By this nation now, in my heart, when we're doing the second song, we're talking spirit of praise now.
Yeah.
Verse 14. And the Lord said, my presence, okay, now this is God now responding. Yeah. And the Lord said, my presence shall go with you.
Right.
And I will give you rest by bringing you and the people into the promised land.
Mm-hmm.
Now this is where the song is. Okay? And Moses said to him, if your presence does not go with me, now that you have said, right?
Right.
God said, my presence will go with you. Moses still makes it a point. He says, if your presence does not go with me, do not lead us up from here.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So, for me, yeah, this was now a word for SOP 10. This for me was a word for the whole project.
Yes.
Which now we are saying as spirit of praise. Father, you've taken a spirit of praise from volume 1 to volume 10.
Mm-hmm.
And we are saying that we see that this is you confirming to us,
Uti,
your presence is with us, as you said to Moses, your presence. So we want to say now to you, do not let us from now on go from volume 10 and onwards without your presence.
Without your presence.
So that is why that song now says, Ungasi susila. Love it, Kalen, the first part.
Right.
Uma wena nkosi. Ungekho nathi ungasi susila umqobo lwakho lungahambi nathi. So that is SOP 10. Logo sikuzele logo. Siphila la ngaphilwa khona. It's a word that I got at Cindy's wedding. Yeah. And I told her, Pastor Msimang was preaching. And I told her, I was like, hey, yes, I've got a word at your wedding. And I will write a song on it because the Holy Spirit kept that word in my heart and kept on saying, enlarge this word.
Mm-hmm.
Make it a song. Mm-hmm. Make it big.
Mm-hmm.
And I went into the word, I looked for a scripture that will fall in and be perfect for that word that says we will live where other people do not live. We will pass through things that other people do not pass through.
Yeah.
And one example that Moengoli gave to me was the example of COVID, Kuti, that is the song we should sing after COVID.
Yeah.
That we have a testimony. Others didn't make it through COVID. Yes. We made it through COVID.
Yeah.
Because there's no weapon that is formed against you and I that will prosper.
That will prosper. SOP Durban on the 7th of September. See you, Durban, your city.
Yeah, I'm dry like a guy who Omega. SM17, he's work. And Omega is that person who he likes deep things. So, guys, 7th September, Spirit of Praise.
Yes.
We are coming.
ICC.
ICC.
Yes.
We are coming.
Yes.
Volume 10. It's the first show.
Yeah.
And I think because of what Durban has done, I think Durban and Cape Town have been really amazing.
Yes, have been really amazing to us.
I agree. Other places were amazing. Swaziland was amazing.
Yes.
Botswana, Zimbabwe was amazing.
Yes.
But Durban.
Yeah.
Durban was something else. So we are, I would say, launching the album.
Yeah.
Because we're releasing...
On the 6th of September.
On the 6th.
Yes.
Got a 7th.
It's Durban.
So that's a proper launch.
Yes. Actually, that's a proper launch.
That's a proper launch. Yeah. So I think for anyone and everyone who will be coming, you will have just received the album.
Yeah.
Then and... then the following day,
yeah,
it's the show.
Let me put you in the corner. Between Deb and Cape Town and Johannesburg, this city is... Which city would you say love, Spirit of Prayer?
I think not loves.
Okay.
But is loyal.
Okay.
Joburg.
Yeah.
Gauteng has been really loyal.
Yes, yes, I can.
They've been really loyal. Yeah. And this is not, a comparison, guys. We've only started doing shows in Durban,
yes,
Lee, Cape Town, just recently.
Yeah,
Volume 6, 7, 8. Yes. We didn't do. We didn't have shows. So
yes,
Joburg. We've always done.
Yeah,
but we've always done.
Sun Arena is huge.
We've always recorded here.
And they're filling it up.
And so I think for Volume 8, you guys did 2 nights.
Yes. Yeah.
Both days were
sold out.
Full. So that's where you see their loyalty. However, I've realized, Uthi, people that come to Spirit of Praise shows are not just from Joburg.
Yes.
Or if we're saying we have a show in Durban.
Yes.
It's not just the Durban people that will be there. We will have people from Swaziland come.
Yes.
And also, when I'm a flake, I say Swaziland.
Yes.
Then that's when you know that Spirit of Praise has its fans.
Yes.
And I'm a fans, a corner, they will travel to any city.
Yes. I met a group of people that night when I was leaving Sun Arena. It's Volume 10. They were from Mozambique.
Yeah. Yeah. There's always people from Mozambique, Botswana.
And
guys, we do want to say this. I wanna say this today that we appreciate you.
Yeah.
We appreciate your support for Spirit of Praise.
Yes. Yes.
The only thing that we give you is the music.
Yeah.
And we try by all means to make sure every album is what Unkulunkulu has put in our hearts for that season and for that year, so that people will find something nizokuthola by listening to in that sense. We don't expect anything back from you.
There's
nothing that we are expecting. And then we say, you have to do this now that I've written a song.
Yeah.
And we've spent so much making sure which production is proper.
Mm.
But the way that you guys love and bring back to us and show your gratitude, if I may say, for our gifts that Unkulunkulu has given us, is beyond even our expectations.
Yeah.
And so for that, we want to say thank you. Yeah. We come to Spirits of Praise as different friends. Coming from our different corners, from our different events that will possibly be booked at. But you guys make sure that when we are there, we are family. We have one agenda, which is preaching the name of Jesus Christ through the masses.
True.
And your engagement in the events that we have.
Yeah.
And the tours is just amazing.
Sure.
And we love you and we appreciate you guys.
Yeah. We hope you are getting your tickets, guys. 7th of September, we are in Durban. And the 6th of September, we are releasing Spirit of Praise Volume 10. The full project is going to be released on the 6th of September and then on the 7th. So you've got one night to rehearse all the songs.
That's interesting. Actually, I was thinking about that.
Yeah.
You guys have one night and one day.
Yo!
So basically, you have from Friday, midnight, getting into Saturday.
Yay!
No. From Thursday, yes. midnight, getting into Friday.
Yes.
So you have from that time, meaning you must not sleep.
Yeah.
Listen to every song until the first half of the album is done.
Yes.
Then wake up in the morning, ka Saturday. You start the second session.
Yay!
You go through it, so that by the time the show starts,
yes,
you are equipped. And people must see you singing those songs. Unga bina malimi. Because Nazi, I mean, when we look at you guys, we expect you guys to sing. So if you don't sing my song, I'm going to be like, oh, this one hasn't listened to my song.
Yeah. So you're on volume 10, Dumi.
Yes, sir.
What will be your favorite SOP? Like checking, because you're celebrating 10 years now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What will be your favorite
SOP album?
Yeah.
If I fit in my god, don't. Okay.
Can I interpret that?
No, guys, my favorite album, SOP, Volume 6.
Volume 6. Okay. All right.
It was my first. That was epic album.
That was...
epic.
Yes.
Yes. There were albums that were there. I think volume 3 as well. One, I think, and 3, I think.
Yeah, 3. Then 4.
Yeah.
Then there's 5. Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, the highlights.
The highlights, yes.
I think for me, it's 1 and 3, if I'm not mistaken.
Yes, yes. But 6.
Bro, 6.
That's why you inga ko na.
No. It's Ntatekima.
Yes.
So that's where we have Jehovah Retabile.
So
that's not even about me. That is about the project we had.
Yo.
Abutina came in 7.
Yes.
7 as well, but 6.
Yeah, but 6. Yeah. Nah. I hear you.
6, bro. For me, 6.
Sure.
6.
Yeah.
6, and I'm saying this because this is what I believe.
Yeah.
A album should have a song that will be a go-to song.
Okay.
In terms of the album. Give you an example.
Mm-hmm.
Volume 8. Okay. Boom Im Twain.
Right.
That is the album's go-to song. When a person goes to that album, you go to that song,
right?
But now when you get in there, find other songs.
Yes.
So that's where now you got a Ayanda.
Yeah.
Oh hallelujah! Yes. That's where you find other songs. So. With 6, Jehovah Retsepile was that song. Go to the album. But once you're in the album, you got Notando.
Yes.
Singing.
Yeah.
You have Dumi on that worship medley.
That took him. Yeah.
10 minutes.
Yes.
What song did you do?
Wahalalel.
Bro.
Yes.
Bro.
Wahalalel. Yeah.
Still. That's another Matima song.
Matima, yeah.
It came. Matima song came after. When we thought, okay, the album was done, that song came.
Sure.
So I believe every album must be like that.
Yeah.
Where you go in and say, I'm going in for that song. But once you're in the album, and I think that's what we did for Volume 10.
Sure.
I think people will go for a specific song, but the album itself is good. Yeah.
Yo. For Volume 10, you will come up with yours. My highlight or the guy that took me by surprise and said, wow. Yeah. Okay. Tebogomloi. You know, Tebogomloi came in on Volume 10 and... We all know him from, like,
yeah,
his sound,
sure.
and his energy.
Sure.
But on OSOP, man, he...
He was different.
Yeah.
But not different. Not but different.
Yes. You know, yes.
Spirits of prayer is different.
Yeah.
He was different. So, so even when he started,
yes,
brother, for me, I was like, okay, that's how you know when a legend is walking in.
Sure.
Because, yes, you know, someone else would say, Teboho is different. You wouldn't expect him on SOP.
Right.
But he came in and he fit in perfectly.
Perfectly so, bro.
And he's going to be doing those hymns. But there's just something different when he does them.
Yes.
So then that's when you start appreciating these guys, these legends, Abu Babu Benjamin Dube, Abu Mam Rips, because Abu Dumi will sing, yes.
Yeah.
Abu Omega will sing.
Yeah.
But when a legend takes a mic and sings a song that is a classic, something just happens.
True.
Nakula your modern vumbelimnandi.
Yeah.
Oh, na faka mapedra. Yes. Teboho will come and he'll just say, something just changes. It's just a shift, like a different. Then you know.
Yes.
So he was amazing, man.
Yo!
I agree with you.
And yes, family, we just spoke about Spirit of Praise, the artist, the energy, the choir, the band, the production, and the single is out now. But do you know the title of the single, by the way?
Asikho Isikhali.
Asikho Isikhali is available now. Stream it on also digital platforms.
In fact, we want to say that you can pre-order the full album.
Yep.
As we go towards the release date.
Yes.
Obviously we're gonna open songs.
Yes.
Possibly I think the update was we'll have about 2 or 3 singles before we open the whole album.
Yep.
On the 5th. So just make sure that you pre-save the whole album.
Yeah.
I think you will not regret it.
Yes.
I don't think. I know. I know you will not regret it.
Yeah.
As I'm saying, what you mean, let me speak for myself. I had a song on the first set that I think is worth your time.
Uh-huh.
There's a song that is also on the second set that I think is worth those minutes.
Yes.
And Omega, same thing.
Yeah.
So just pre-save the album.
You
will have peace in your heart. You don't want to miss out on anything. And besides, we're doing tours.
Yeah.
You don't want to not know any song.
Any song, you know?
So just pre-order the whole album.
Get it.
The Lord bless you as you do so.
Yes. Family, thank you. We love you and we appreciate you. Your support means a lot to us. And see you on SOP 10 tours. Get your tickets. We're coming to Polokwane. We're going.
I can tell you.
Yes.
Since
Botswana, we are coming.
Artist, the spirit of peace. So, guys, we're doing Durban on the 7th of September.
Of September, yes.
After that, we are doing Botswana.
Botswana.
Uh-huh. On the 14th.
Yes.
That weekend of the 14th of
September. Then we go into Zimbabwe.
And then we go to Zimbabwe.
Mm-hmm. October.
Manzilama dates. No, Susan.
October 11 and 12.
Okay.
Yeah.
So on the 11th, October, we're doing Harare.
Uh-huh.
12th, we're doing Bulawayo, Zimbabwe.
Yes.
26th of October, we're doing Polokwane.
Uh-huh.
6th and 7th.
Yeah.
We're doing Carnival City.
Yeah, boy, yes. Mm. Yeah.
And then 12th April, that is now
2025.
Cape Town people know.
Yes.
We always have.
Yeah.
But guys, I have a problem. I want to say Bloemfontein Bank complaining.
Okay. So they want SOP.
Don't complain, Ella.
All right.
Bafuni SOP.
Management is listening.
Management, people from Bloemfontein and people from Nelspruit have complained to me. But he, bacela SOP.
Okay, no bad.
So ngiyacela ukuthi ni consider in your planning.
Yes.
Think about them. Guys,
can I
wash my hands now? I've said it. the management now knows. Said it that you guys, you want SOP
it's
in
Bloem,
in Free State, and in Mpumalanga. Yeah. Oh, can I please say this as well? Bantinga atendibethwe. Abantu baseMpuma Koloni.
You're right.
Bathe bacela iSOP.
Yes.
Either East London or Mthatha. There's a big church in Mthatha that can take many seats.
Yes.
So Iraq. Abantu baseMpuma Koloni ke tozakuthi.
Yeah.
Mphathi ngoku omega kalungu mphathi wethu ngoku. Bawo abantu baseMpuma Koloni bathe bacela iSOP. Is a park uba kudala bayiqibela ukuyibona and xa befuna ukubona i-spirit of faith funa ba travel iche ke baye Durban okanye umuntu athathe flight. I know one lady uyanga umafaku, she always travels to spirit of faith shows, but she's originally from Eastern Cape.
Okay. I
think naye masizame ngo sim saving. So management, I hope all you can hear me and Matt. guys, we've got three cities that people have been saying ukuthi bakopa release the spirit of praise.
All right.
To their cities.
All right. No. Thank you, Minister, for joining us.
Siyabulela kakhulu manje since this is
Yeah, no. And yabulela.
Siyabulela kakhulu bawo. Now both say it's in Cape Bonile mhlekazi. Siyabulela kakhulu. Guys, SOP is releasing volume 10.
Mm-hmm.
We are hoping that you'll be blessed by each and every song that will be coming your way.
That's right.
Thank you so much once again for your support.
Yes.
We cannot wait for you to hear the rest of the project. We love you. We appreciate you. We'll see you soon.
Thank you. God bless you. We love you all, family.